Okay, I wanted to further illustrate the whole time as a mechanical advantage deal here. So what I've done is I've traded out the 20-tooth gear on the generator for a 14-tooth gear. So now we're running a 1 to 15. So for every one time, for every 1 RPM here, we get 15 RPMs here. And you can see how this runs under an even more extreme load. So let me fire it up here. Let to get a little push. So now you can see how slow it's running. So we get a approximately a 2/10 of a second long pulse here. And it is now coming out to about 2 seconds of travel in each direction. Let's check the RPM here. I'm pretty sure it's running at about 15 RPM. Let's see here. Yeah, 15. Running just about right at 15 RPM. About 4 seconds per rotation. And about 2 seconds of travel in each direction. And I'll show you something else interesting here. I can actually turn the power down. Right now we're at 1.6 amps. And we will take it all the way down to less than a single amp. So now we're not even running 6 watts. And you can see that it's still running. Now this piston is being forced the full length of its travel by the interaction of these fields, but you can see it's having a hard time moving. I don't really like to run it that low because it's not good for the servo to starve it power like that under an extreme load. So imagine if we had a couple thousand pounds, we had two magnets here, each capable of 1,000 pounds, we'd actually have a couple thousand pounds of linear force that we could use to spin generator pretty damn fast and still have it moving pretty slow, the piston, just through extreme gear ratios. And you can see it is lighting up the LEDs. You can see them kind of flickering there. Kind of hard to see in this light. Well, that's it. Once again, MEO, magnetically enhanced output. That's it.